12 Fossil Pokémons and Their Extinct Inspirations. Number 1. Anorith and Armaldo. Inspiration: Anomalocaris. The name came from the Greek word anomoios, which means unlike, and Latin word charis, which means crab or shrimp. If you combine both words, it means unlike other shrimp. Anomalocaris lived in North America, Asia, and Australia during the late Cambrian era, from 535 to 520 million years ago. Number 2. Kabuto and Kabutops. Inspiration: Trilobites, horseshoe crabs, and sea scorpions. In Pokémon, Kabuto evolves into Kabutops. In reality, trilobites, horseshoe crabs, and sea scorpions are three distinct animals. Trilobites lived 521 million years ago during the Cambrian period, while sea scorpions lived 444 to 416 million years ago during the Silurian period. Horseshoe crabs still exist today, but they are nearly threatened due to overharvesting and loss of habitat. Number 3. Lilip and Cradily. Inspiration: Crinoids. Crinoids are also known as sea lilies. These creatures may look like aquatic plants, but they are technically considered marine animals. They belong to a class called Crinoidea. Number 4. Omanyte and Omastar. Inspiration: Ammonites. Ammonite is named after the Greek ram-horned god, Ammon, since the shape of its shell resembles the horn of the said god. Ammonites first appeared about 416 million years ago during the Devonian period and became extinct at the end of the Cretaceous, around 66 million years ago. Number 5. Tortuga and Caracosta. Inspiration: Archelon. Archelon is an extinct marine turtle from the late Cretaceous period, approximately 75 million to 65 million years ago. Its carapace is leathery, compared to the modern-day sea turtles. It is the largest turtle ever to have been documented, with the biggest specimen measuring 460 centimeters from head to tail, 400 centimeters from flipper to flipper, and 2,200 kilograms in weight. Number 6. Crinitos and Rampardos. Inspiration: Pachycephalosaurus. As portrayed in the anime, Pachycephalosaurus' skull is 9 inches thick, and they use it for head-butting enemies. Fossils of this herbivorous dinosaur were excavated in Montana, South Dakota, Wyoming, and Alberta. Number 7. Shildon and Bastiodon. Inspiration: Chesmosaurus. The top of its head features a wide frill. However, it is too thin for protection, so it is hypothesized that it's instead used to impress a potential mate. Chesmosaurus are herbivores. It lived in the Cretaceous period and inhabited North America. Its name means opening lizard, referring to the large openings in its frill. Number 8. Tyrant and Tyrantrum. Inspiration: Tyrannosaurus rex. The dinosaur's name literally means king of the tyrant lizards. It is derived from the Greek words tyranno, which means tyrant, and saurus, which means lizard. The most expensive dinosaur fossil ever sold was a T-Rex fossil named Stan, which was sold for $31.8 million in 2020. Number 9. Amora and Aurorus. Inspiration: Amargasaurus. Amargasaurus had a double row of spines, running along its neck and back, down to its tail. There may have been a web of skin, running between the spines, forming a double sail. However, scientists still does not understand what the sails are for. Number 10. Archen and Archaeops. Inspiration: Archaeopteryx. The first Archaeopteryx fossil was discovered just 2 years after Charles Darwin published the book On the Origin of Species. Paleontologists view Archaeopteryx as a transitional fossil between dinosaurs and modern-day birds. They lived about 150.8 million years to 125.4 million years ago. Number 11. Aerodactyl. Inspiration. Pterosaurs. Contrary to the popular belief, pterosaurs are not dinosaurs. Pterosaurs were reptiles, close cousins of dinosaurs who evolved on a separate branch of the reptile family tree. Number 12. Arctovish. Inspiration. Combined fish and plesiosaur. Arctovish is a fish-plesiosaur hybrid fossil Pokemon. Its head is a prehistoric fish, and its lower body is a plesiosaur. Plesiosaurs are long-necked marine reptiles that lived during the late Triassic period into the late Cretaceous period, roughly 215 million to 80 million years ago.